Hi everyone. In this video, I wish to present you the architecture of this module about big data and artificial intelligence for business. Professor Rambutz, Professor Boutinon-Dumas, and myself have designed together this module composed of three blocks to structure your journey from existing technologies and regulations, embrace their future potentials, as well as learning how to design agile and interactive data visualization reports. The first block will lead you toward a deep understanding of big data and open data, as well as GDPR regulation. Through a series of videos and readings, you will catch the value and potentials of those existing technologies. We will also guide you into a detailed reading of the GDPR regulation to better understand its component and its impact on organizations. The second block aims to embrace the richness of digitization through a series of discussions about Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, machine learning, as well as blockchain and quantum computing. Those are the technological drivers of digital transformation processes. And finally, the third and last block aims to provide you the basics of data visualization and coding. Through a series of exercises and tutorials, you will learn how to use Tableau software for designing data stories through visual reports. You will also get familiar with R programming. In parallel to those different resources organized in three blocks, you will be asked to work on the capstone project. This project aims to cover, if not all, the concepts discussed in the resources available on the platform. Through a series of requests from a fictional executive committee, you will be asked to produce a number of documents that will answer a precise digital transformation situation. Well, this is now your turn to dive into the material we have designed for you. Get familiar with the resources, discuss them with your classmates, put them in practice with exercises, and do not hesitate to get in touch with our academic coach or the relevant professors during the webinar sessions. I look forward to meeting you during our first webinar. Thank you.